While dribbling forwards, have your partner pass you the ball and then immediately pass it right back while you're performing a between, then crossover combination in between passes. To increase the intensity of the drill, pass harder, move faster, or get further away from your partner.